guys, Sandy Ingram here. Welcome to the Education Matrix channel, where we discuss exotic currencies, mostly the Iraqi dinar, the Vietnam dong, and today we need to talk about what they are planning and how it will affect IQD investors. But first, here's what you may want to know about the United States and Iraq this past week. Iraq ranked fifth among the largest oil exporters to the United States last week. The U.S. Energy Information Administration confirmed Iraq was the fifth largest exporter of crude oil to America, with exports averaging 226,000 barrels per day. You should also know that the oil prices increased to $93.19 USD a barrel, but has stabilized as tensions between Russia and Ukraine have calmed down. Now, here's what you may want to know about what they are doing. Speaking of the United States, I realize some of you do not like, nor do you respect, the agency with the initials I, the R, and the S. However, if you have a bank account or you plan on receiving exotic currency profits from your IQD investment, and you use your Social Security number to set up the bank account, then you may want to listen to this next news story. First of all, if you have an online bank account, such as PayPal, the first part of this new law has already gone into effect. Any transactions over $600 from anyone will trigger a 1099-K, meaning PayPal and such companies will send this information to you and to them. If you do not include this income on your tax return, then they will contact you and let you know there is a problem. Now, the second part is what is important for us as investors in exotic currency. This bill, called the Build Better Act, has not yet passed and is stuck in the Senate. What this bill includes is the right for them to look into your bank account if there is over $10,000 a year in transactions. Now, if you divide $10,000 by 12, that means if you have over $833 in transactions, they will be able to review your bank account. Now, most people may believe this is because of drug traffic or terrorism, but I implore you to think again. This is about large sums of cash going through taxpayers' bank accounts and not being reported to them. You know, transactions like Bitcoin, online income from e-commerce profits, from exotic currency profits. Over a year ago, I warned you that they would find a way to tax any and all profits from our exotic currency exchanges. Now, no one wants to lie to them, at least if you are smart. Lying to them could lead to prison time. However, the channel will be sharing different ways to make these new tax laws less painful, especially when exotic currency profits become available. Wake up, people, wake up. You are sitting on the edge of wealth. Be ready or lose your profit margin before you even get your profit. There is a link to a course you may want to take in the description. Plus, there are details I need to share with you as time passes. That is why I always encourage you to read your screen.